Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to change and increase your RAM and CPU processor in VirtualBox OS. So let's get started. The first condition is that the OS that you're going to change the processor RAM should be powered off, okay? It shouldn't be on, so make sure that OS is off at the moment. After that, you can just click on that OS and you need to just click on settings. You'll be getting the settings dialog box. And in case if you don't find the settings option over here, you can simply right click and click on settings. Both will give the same dialog box, and this procedure is same for both Linux as well as Windows OS. Alright, and in this settings you need to go to system, and in the system you'll be having the base memory. This is the RAM, so you can just change this. For example, I'm just changing it to 6000 odd MB. And in case if you want to change the CPU, to the right you'll be having the processor, and here you can change the CPU count, so like this. And once you're good with this, you can just click on OK. And here you can see the value that we have changed over here is getting reflected. And in case if you want to change like this also, you can do it. You can just click here and change it. So that's like super handy. So this is how you basically change or increase the RAM and CPU in VirtualBox OS. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in programming, Linux commands, AI tutorials also. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.